You still not awake?
Nothing. It's been 2 days since we closed her skull. Her intracranial pressure's down. Scans don't show anoxic brain injury. Nothing. If she doesn't wake up in a few days, we're gonna have to consider a trach. I'm gonna have to call her dad.
No, you don't have to call him. He's right outside.
Thank you.